leaving my child behind. Now I suffer the curse and now I am blind. With all this anger, guilt and sadness coming to haunt me forever, I can't wait for the cliff at the end of the river. Is this revenge I am seeking, or seeking someone to avenge me? Suck in my